This Week in AgriBusiness. Serving America's most essential industry is brought to you by ADM.
Welcome back to This Week in AgriBusiness, where, we're going to go to a couple of shows during our time together here on This Week in AgriBusiness, beginning with last summer.
We wrap up our series, The Best of the Farm Progress Show. And while at that show at Boone, Iowa last year, we stopped by the exhibit of StollerUSA, where you'll always find some of the high-yield achieving growers who attract attention to the show, ready to share their story about the Stoller products and especially BioForge.
We're full-blowing Stoller across all our acres now. I push BioForge real hard. We foliar feed a lot of products on corn and cotton, and every trip has BioForge put on it. Every pass we put on BioForge. Everything is really lush, green. Plant stays healthy. I ain't got any stress on my plants. I've got a massive root system. Everything's there to produce a yield.
That root system really goes down to tap moisture is there.
And it's monstrous.
That's got to be key, right?
Yes, sir, especially in a dry year.
So even in the face of very dry conditions, BioForge has let you tap whatever moisture is there and the plants look amazingly healthy.
And take stress off the plant.
What crops do the best, it seems?
I use the same programs on corn and cotton. My cotton is really phenomenal this year. My corn is too. I like it both. I mean, we're pushing for 5-bale cotton and we nearly got there last year, and if Mother Nature leaves me alone, we're gonna get close again this year.
How many seasons have you used BioForge, Steve?
Four.
And you're a believer now, apparently.
Oh, yes, sir. Oh, yeah, I wouldn't plant. Nothing goes in the ground without being treated with BioForge. Everything's got a BioForge on it, the more power, the extra power, sugar removal. We use the whole program to push yields.
And Jason Watson here isn't in an area that is always this dry. As you take a look at what your fields look like, you've utilized BioForge, right? You've utilized the seed treatment?
Yes, sir.
Share that with us, how that's worked.
We got into BioForge through doing some contesting. So we like to look for things that were adding yield to us, and that was the first thing we saw a response to. We have the ability to put that on through a seed treater or through an inoculating system as we load our planter. It's just been a cheap source to put an insurance policy out there, and we just haven't thought twice about it since we've seen the results firsthand.
Have you done any side-by-side comparisons?
Yes, sir. We do side-by-side comparisons. We don't just throw stuff out there. We test it 1 year, and then we look to see what we can advance and what we can move forward with on our farm for stuff like that. And with just the seed treatment alone, we're seeing a very significant boost, probably 3 to 4 bushels on corn.
3 or 4 bushels of corn just for the seed treatment of BioForge?
Just on the seed treatment alone, a very, very cheap process, just another insurance policy out there.
Can you see it before you get to harvest? I mean, is it visible in plant health, for example?
It's definitely visible in the root system. That's one of the things I've done a lot of time is I've used the products, I've seen the results, now I want to understand them a little bit better. And so I've been doing a lot of root digging and scouting through the year, and you can definitely notice a root difference, you can definitely notice a stalk diameter, and yield, you need to kind of weigh it and get it in the combine to truly see it, but you can see a visual out there, but to truly understand it, you do need to get it into the combine.
Let's find out how BioForge works with Dr. Marcus Jones here, joining us from StollerUSA. Marcus, can you explain to us the principle and how the product really does work?
Sure. Well, BioForge works by balancing the plant hormones, and it's really helps manage plant stress. This year we've had a lot of stress, as I'm sure everybody's aware of, and that's really where BioForge shines.
There's some stress every year, is there not?
Absolutely there is. Whether it's wet soils during planting, high temperatures during pollination, drought stress, it's really hard to escape stress.
You are in charge of all of the grower trials, am I correct about that?
Yes, I'm the boots on the ground, out talking with the growers, checking up on our side-by-side trials and our replicated research across the upper Midwest.
How extensive has that been? Over how many states, how many growers? Can you give us any idea?
It's been very extensive. We have quite a bit of research out there with land-grant universities and private contract researchers.
Thanks, Marcus, for sharing a part of that Stoller story. Growers, you can get more information by going to the website, StollerUSA.com.